And guys, now I try jump Toyota Sienna. I have cable, straight cable to stations, and I'm try start it. It's now startable. Okay, I just wanna put more energy from this jumper. Super duper jumper. Holy cow, I hate this jumper. Alright. Okay, opa. Oh, this is beeping. It's ready. Jumper full charge. Oh, amazing, for the first time it's connected. All right, let's go try. All right. Come on, baby. No, I can't believe that. No. See, it's jumping, it's supposed to be jump. 8 liter diesel, 8 liter diesel. And right now, one car, jumper, everybody together can't start it. It's amazing. Okay, I just try maybe that connect. Okay, again, disconnect that. It's so hateable that every time you're supposed to disconnect it, it's ridiculous. Okay, I'm try connect it straight to battery this high. Okay. Ooh, he just right now begin beeping without. Okay, if he just begin beeping without. Okay, just jumper. Right now, just jumper we tried. It's beeping, okay. Start this guy. Okay. You wanna show me some? No green light. Okay, again, waiting green light. Okay, why not beeping? Come on, you're supposed to be beeping. Again, disconnect this. Connected. Beeping. Okay. Connect with this guy. Okay. Just everything be okay. Everything be alright. Okay. Oh, I forget push button before. Okay. Connected. Okay, connected this. Feel beeping. Push button. Okay, she show full charge. Connected. No, he show kind of this battery so less energy. Damn. Okay, just push this other car cables. Oh my god. Hate this car, hate this jumper, not car. Car right, okay. Maybe I'm try jump right now. A jumper. Second car. Hallelujah, we did it! We did it! Woo! Just maybe 1 hour and we did it! Oh my god! super device. Amazing guy. I'm lucky for right now. It's summertime, not winter time, and it freezes. It's not negative 20 Fahrenheit, but usually battery die, and the supercharger jumps this car. Little help was the car, but he did it. $150, guys, who wanna enjoy it. And be honestly, it's crazy. Why is this device? You're supposed to be all time remove this. Okay, I just tell you guys more how it works. You just connect this crocodiles to battery, and you hear beeping. It means you're not supposed to connect here. For before connect here, you need start jumper. Push this button. You see this level battery. Just push it. Opa! And if you see green light, it's ready for jump. If you don't have, again, disconnect, again, connect it, that. Amazing device, amazing. It's probably his place in this garbage. But it's $150. I try just back my money. Damn, it's crazy with hell. Thank you.